I'm Gary Nelson in Pinecrest at Gulliver Prep School. More than 900 students walked out here today in support of gun control, more strict gun legislation. In a tragic bit of irony, the students' demonstration happened here on Sean Taylor Memorial Field. Sean Taylor, a graduate of Gulliver, the University of Miami, who went on to become a Washington Redskins football star. Taylor was murdered in his Palmetto Bay home, the victim of gunfire during a botched burglary.